An SUV ran into a truck in Ellsworth Township this morning. It happened at the intersection of Route 45 and Western Reserve Road just after 7 a.m. The Ohio State Highway Patrol said that the SUV ran through a stop sign eastbound on Western Reserve Road. Now, the truck was going southbound on Route 45. The truck you saw, very damaged. The SUV rolled over.